You would think this was spring again, eh?